I'm too cheap to buy a real flag tag, so I'm using my wind pants.